Hello, my name is Simon and this is Stuart. We are from Huntsman Advanced Materials. Today we are showing and demonstrating you our new structural adhesive, Aerodyte 2023. Aerodyte 2023 has been designed for big part bonding, as mostly seen in the marine industry. Today we are here in Norway with our partner and customer Mundal Boats, and we are showing you how Aerodyte 2023 is used in a real-life application. Stuart, please tell us more about this special product, Aerodyte 2023.
So this is a unique product developed by Huntsman Advanced Materials, which with no surface preparation and little primer, allows the user to fit the adhesive into their bonding process. It has high elongation, greater than 100%, which allows for bonding dynamically changing parts, and also has great sagging resistance. The sagging resistance allows the adhesive to be placed overhead or on vertical surfaces. It also has high gap filling ability and will fill a gap of up to 30 millimeters with no problem at all. It also has UV stability, and so the gray color remains gray and does not yellow with time or exposure to sunlight. Well, Simon, Aerodyte 2023 represents a fine addition to the Aerodyte 2000 product range.
That's true, Stuart, and it's also coming up in different pack sizes. So we are offering cartridges and bulk, and this is what we want to show you now. So let's move to the boat and let's see how we apply Aerodyte 2023.
So Rob, from your 30 years of experience working with adhesives, what does Aerodyte 2023 bring to this application?
During the development of the Aerodyte 2023, we've worked closely with Huntsman and Mundal. And for this type of application inside the vessel, we've been able to fit the machine with 10 and 12 meter hose lengths, which is quite unique for this toughened adhesive. And the other advantage we've observed is the ability to apply materials in quite large voids, and we don't get peak exotherm, we don't get a burning, and we don't see any problems with bonding large parts with large gaps. And it's quite efficient in terms we can smooth the bead off quite quickly after application. And to me, it makes a nice, neat job, and it is effective adhesive.
So Aerodyte 2023 comes in three open times, 10 minutes, 30 minutes, and 60 minutes. Which open time do you use on this machine?
At the moment, we're using 10 minutes, which allows us to apply the adhesive and take the guides and clamps off within 30 minutes of application, and we can move to the next area of bonding.
Okay, that's fantastic. Thank you, Rob.
My pleasure.
So I'm now in a different part of the fishing boat with Vida from Maundel. And Vida, what applications do we have with Aerodyte 2023 on board?
We have several applications. We have the desk in the wheelhouse. We have glued or with adhesive from Huntsman. We have glued all the scots to the deck, upper deck and the lower deck here. We also have all the windows in the boat here and up in the wheelhouse. And in the wheelhouse there is a lot of forces from the waves, so we expect a lot from this adhesive.
And what are the benefits of using Aerodyte 2023 in this sort of application?
Two benefits mostly. We don't need a primer. We can go straight on after removing the peel ply and so on. And we also save man hours.
Okay. Yeah. Well, I have to say, it looks absolutely fantastic.
Thank you.
And thank you very much indeed for having us on board today.
Well, thank my you. Pleasure to have you here.
Thank you.
So, thanks Stuart for showing us this great application, and thanks you for watching the video. And if you want to have more information, visit our website at www.aerodyteadhesives.com. Go to our LinkedIn channel and get more information about it. So we hope you enjoyed this video and gonna see you soon. Bye bye.